water flowing through the man's boy, Mr. Stevie Ray Vaughan introduced me to some pride and joy. Got me chock full of flames, yeah, yeah, yeah. Keep on driving, but I can't steer away. Thank you. playing this game. Shit, I love you, Texas, but man, I'm out of here. I don't need no white man's law, none of this beast of burden. Hell, not even a pot of gold at the end of my rainbow. Let me tell you something, friend, I got my gold. It's called freedom. It's a dish served with black beans and Spanish rice. You can keep your job, your conspiracies, all your half-truths. Your inability to see that love is blind and there are no laws or licenses strong enough to dignify what comes from the heart. That's why I'm going on down to Costa Rica, y'all. I'ma set up shop on that beach, surf them waves, love my woman, feed my dog, and strap my sandals on so dadgum tight that even the carbon dioxide won't dwell in no footprint. Cause I'm a mover. I'm a shaker, I'm an astronaut. I'm a big old hippie. Gonna get stoned like a sack of rock. Oh. Sisters, and welcome to this evening's show. How are we doing this evening so far? All right? As my brother said, my name is Josh Field. This is my band, Brother Nothing. We come all the way from Austin, Texas to play for you tonight. We're so honored to be here. This is our first time in Salt Lake City and definitely our first time opening up for Whiskey Myers. Thank y'all and thank them for having us. This next song is about the first time that I tried to hop a train unsuccessfully back down in Texas. And I'm gonna be honest with you, ladies and gentlemen, friends and neighbors, everything in this song is true until I start singing.
Thank you.
final entry note, it was about last night. Oh, tears filled the ink as he wrote his last goodbye. Thank you so much, my brothers and sisters. Man, it's such a great time here. This next song, believe it or not, friends and neighbors, I used to be a history teacher back in Texas before I decided to be a stoner musician full time. And I wrote this song with a tad bit of historical significance. This is called Pariah.
Honest as he was backslider.
blackberry smoke in the front row. That's what I'm talking about, baby. And Whiskey Myers back there coming soon.
Yeah.
Can't fuck with that. Thank y'all so much for hanging out and lending us your ears for a little bit before Whiskey Myers gets out here. I wrote this next song a while back. I'm going to spare you the story because I'm a bit long-winded on the microphone, but I will say, well, that's all I'm going to say. This one's called Lily Beth. About, baby. Man, I'm ready to have a good time tonight. I'm looking forward to the show. We're with Whiskey Myers for 3 dates starting tonight. Man, I'm so fired up. This one of mine, we got records for sale and all that stuff back there. This one's called Sound of the Rain.
Just before the storm, it's a long winding road, barely getting long as I go. Driving one way with a hammer down through a misdirection, you could feel the sound of the cold. I got a long head love lovely sitting by my side. It's a suicide rap that you just can't hide. Shine like diamonds, drive this man insane. No time to go too far for the sound of the rain. I was a sound talking man with a microphone. I thought I walked through life just to stand alone. Now I'm old. When my days are young, they say I like to roam. Man, I was drinking my ambition, never see my home. So I'm told. Was it the Mississippi mud stuck between my toes?
Daniel David on guitar. Mr. Ariel Hinojosa on bass. And my man, Mr. Jimmy Jams. Jimmy Milner on drums. My name's Josh. Thank y'all so much. I wrote this song in a hotel in Dublin, Ireland. I could have sworn I just met a leprechaun. It turns out he was just a little guy. This one's an untrue story as well. It's called Shoot a Gun. Just to ease. up next is Whiskey Myers. Y'all ready to hear some good tune? Are y'all ready to party a little more? This one goes out to you then. I wrote this song on a train from Amsterdam to Rotterdam after an interesting evening in the Prior. It's conveniently titled Amsterdam.
Chocolate goodness was just a ruse to tell me all.